How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to Harvest Warm. Let's get started. Yeah, starting now, I'll run each mission every day. So I'll do one for today, one for tomorrow, and so on until it's done. Alright, here we go.
Scanning. Detecting Dominion forces and a Zerg hive cluster.
Yeah, there must be an old hive here. I'm more worried about the Dominion.
Ground team, this is Fleet. What is your status?
Fleet, our base is set up, and the Draken pulse cannon is almost online.
Roger that. Eliminate all stragglers as they warp to these coordinates. We'll return for you. Fleet out.
That cannon will take out Jim's ship as soon as he enters orbit. He'll never see it coming. Set course for the Zerg Hive Cluster. I need an army.
Get back in our own way. Not surprised.
I can sense a mind controlling this brood. Who are you?
My queen, I am Nakjul, a brood mother. You created us to extend your control of the swarm. Have you returned to us?
I'm not your queen, and I haven't returned. But I need your brood to destroy the Terran cannon right now.
Most of my brood is with me. I can send them to you, but it will take time.
Then send them. When they arrive, we'll tear down that cannon before Jim gets here. Meanwhile, I'm going to prepare this hive for combat. The Dominion would have tracked my ship, and they'll be looking for me.
Don't you love that? How they send the drones automatically. That's what I hate about Wings of Liberty's campaign. You always had to.
Okay. Let's see if I can remember how to do this. The first thing I need is a spawning pool.
No. First thing we need is three more drones. And no. Yes, I know.
Found Kerrigan. She's holed up in a Zerg base. We're going in. Send reinforcements.
The Dominion found us. They're going to hit us hard. Sweeping. On the same page. I should make Zerglings from the larva at my hatchery. Remember spine crawlers. I can mutate them from drones.
When the Dominion arrived, they drove some of my brood into caves. They will rejoin us if we can kill the Terran soldiers guarding the cave entrances.
What is it? I gotcha. Right. Ready? ready for action.
Yeah, during the thing, I play as Terran, not Zerg, so I'm not as great with them. Probably my least favorite. When first StarCraft came out, I was all Protoss.
Drone to build an extractor upon a Vespeen geyser. Our forces are under attack.
This is Kerrigan. Right. On the same. Yeah. I hear you.
Your brood can harvest Vespeen at maximum efficiency if you order 3 drones to the extractor.
Swap that thing. Best way to do it for me. Alright. Let's go ahead. Add another one now.
There are more zerglings in this cave, my queen. Minerals.
What is it? I gotcha. Dominion approaching from the north.
Back up.
Right. Pushing ahead. Sweeping. Yeah, I hear you. I gotcha. What is it? Covering ground. Right. Covering ground. Work to be done. Yeah, I hear you. Right. Page.
I'm getting a phone call from Florida. Okay, am I answering that one? I don't know anybody from Florida. It's important to leave a message. In the middle of recording. So I just gotta get over that. Probably have anybody up there. Why is this all I can make? Is that a nuisance?
There is a large Dominion force on its way to the Hive Cluster.
This is Kerrigan. Right. Say again? Pushing ahead. On the same page.
Oh, I really need to make the water floor.
Say again? Sweeping. Safety's off. I gotcha.
Stand back up! Being attacked!
Work to be done. Yeah, I hear you. This is Kerrigan. What is it? Covering ground. Sweeping. What is it?
Come out of hiding, Zerglings! Fight for your queen!
This is Kerrigan.
The Hive Cluster is under attack.
Pushing ahead. I gotcha.
The worms are tunneling to you right now. My brood will be there soon. Complete.
Ready for action. Covering ground. I gotcha. Heading out. Work to be done.
of the brood! Rise, my children!
Right. On the same page. Covering ground. Ready for action. Sweeping. Work to be done.
Mutation complete. Accept command.
Yeah. Heading out.
Our forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack.
Yeah, I hear you. Sweeping. Work to be done. Heading out. On the same page. Ready for action. Say again. Pushing ahead.
Our forces are under attack.
I gotcha. Sweeping. Heading out. Yeah. Safety's off. Get up to their base and destroy that cannon before Jim arrives.
If you wish to command all of your forces in battle, there is a way to control them all at once.
Heading out. Sweeping. Pushing ahead. Safety's off. Covering ground.
More of my zerglings! The brood grows stronger!
I think I made that many overlords. this one.
Mineral field depleted.
Prolong this mission so it's not real short for y'all. Unless y'all want short missions.
Depleted.
Just about time to go. Trying to max out the color.
Mineral field depleted.
Definitely a lot of queens. Let's see what I think I'm stuck.
Mineral field depleted. Unacceptable.
Zerg! Defend the cannon!
Yep.
Mineral field depleted.
Not gonna be able to stop this attack. This doesn't matter. We'll swarm them. 264. Yeah, there ain't no way. And it's just in here trying to max out. So yeah. I'm gonna just take two. Let's make two more of them. I'm gonna rest this. That should max out. Queen's run faster on 3. I just don't see how it's so far. Last little one, and we'll be ready.
Safety's off.
Mineral field depleted.
Yeah, it's getting my computer 38 frames, 36.
On the same page.
I have arrived. All of my brood is here to serve you. Yes, the Queen has returned. Kill the Terrans.
The Queen? You're right. I was slipping back into something that I have to get out of here.
I was thinking right.
We will await your return.
Oh yeah, by the way, I don't have no achievements because StarCraft's down right now for maintenance or whatever it is.
Jim, are you on this frequency? Jim, are you out there? I'm at the rendezvous. It's all clear here. I've been thinking about what you said. There's something dark in me, Jim. I need you. I need you to hear me right now.
Rebel Jim Reno was captured in a daring raid yesterday. He was briefly interrogated and summarily executed. Emperor Mengsk had this to say.
Proud Dominion citizens, at long last our nightmare is over. The lawless terrorist, James Reno, is dead. With his death comes a new era of peace. The Protoss have retreated from our dominion, and the Zerg threat has been removed. Their swarm is shattered and leaderless. Soon, we will eradicate every last Zerg on Char. In short, we have won. Our peace and security is assured. Good night, my faithful subjects.
Mengsk.
Navigation online. Destination, Zerg space. Confirm.
Confirmed.
Intercepted Dominion transmissions indicate the Zerg Swarm has been split into factions. Part of the Swarm is on Char, under the command of a broodmother named Sagara. She is fighting a running battle against General Warfield's Dominion forces.
Alright, everybody, I'm gonna call this mission here. Hope y'all enjoyed, and have a good day.